And the family, Firo, happy to be back in South Africa. Obviously, we'll cover, you know, the time that you guys spent in Japan and all of that. But happy to be home. Happy to have your kids back in Pretoria.
Yeah, we're very fortunate. I've got a nice balanced life. It's great to drop the kids off at school sometimes, to get them at school, to watch my kids play sport. So family very happy in Pretoria, and just happy with everyone around in Pretoria, and just enjoying sort of a balanced life.
And golf obviously is still a big part of you. I mean, I remember we were youngsters, we were playing golf together. You're always a decent golfer, but I mean today we're on fire.
Yeah.
Golf was
Shot a 71.
Shot a 71. In a
It's my original local course, so I had a bit of home course advantage. Yeah, Scalla, no, it's obviously when I talk about a balanced life, golf is part of it. So it's obviously not allowed to play weekends. Not allowed to play weekends with the family unless we're on holiday. My son enjoys golf. He plays pretty well. He beats me most of the time, but I think that's going to stop now. So obviously great to play golf with friends maybe once a week or every now and then. It's fantastic, like today, to be able to play on a Monday afternoon. The 18 holes were fantastic.
And no guilt feelings playing on a Monday afternoon. I absolutely loved it. I think I should make it an institution every week.
Isn't it a Saturday today?
Oh, man, might be a Saturday. You never know.
Sure, it's Monday. Let's get into the run.
Did you also pack your golf clubs in the car last night and not this morning? Because I was on a work trip.
Of course, I'm on a work trip as well. My wife doesn't.
I snuck it in the car.
Luckily, my wife doesn't watch Use the Loser. She's not part of the 38, so she'll never know.